Now if you want to add transitions, go to the Transition tab and select the transition you want. Drag it between the two clips. A new adjusting tab will appear on the right side. From it you can change the transition type and the duration of the transition.